This is child's pose. Turn your mat sideways so that way when you widen your knees, you have nice support on the knees. Go start in a quadruped position, widen the knees, and now sit back onto your heels. We're gonna walk the hands forward. You should feel a nice stretch to the hips. You should feel a stretch to the lumbar erectors and then through the shoulders. If you have any pain, let your coach know.